Hello guys, good morning. It is 2016. This is my morning routine. So when I first wake up, this is my weekend routine, so I don't have school. And I wake up looking so flawless, just hashtag just great. And I get on my phone first and just play around. Then eventually I get up and I put my hair in a fresh ponytail because it always falls out in my sleep every time without a failure. Then I finally get the courage to leave my room, and then I see the snow. Like, what? Sir? No. What? Bye. No. Bye! And for breakfast, I have been obsessed with oatmeal lately, and I have been having it every single day. And I just put a little bit of water inside, and I stir it together, and I put it in the microwave for about 3 minutes. And I love to almost overcook it, so the oats are super, I don't know how to explain it, but they're just overcooked, and it's really good, and I love it that way. Then when it is all done, I take it down to my room, and I enjoy it. And of course, I had to put on some Netflix, and I am watching Grey's Anatomy. No spoilers, I just started this, I'm only on season 3. But can we talk about how attractive McDreamy is? Like, please, gold. Then I make my bed, and then I get all of my warm weather, my cold weather gear on, and I go and I walk my dogs, and you just gotta love my socks, you know? They're just Christmas forever. It's January, it's totally fine. And then I go and I get my doggies, and he looks so cute. He was just waiting for me. Focus on me. Focus on me. Focus on me. And I love going on morning walks with my dogs. It's so relaxing and I really enjoy it. And even better when there's no ice or snow on the roads. On me. I can tell you're curious. It's written on your lips. And when I get back, I hop into the shower. I've been using these products. Here are more essentials that I have been obsessed with. Like one bad bitch, but I'm stuck. And then after the shower, I take my hair out of my towel, obviously. Then I brush it out because it's always super tangly. Probably hope it never would end. Like, and then I just put on some light makeup. I put on some foundation and then I put on some eyeshadow, filled in my eyebrows, and did a little bit of mascara. I'm hit for one night, half fuck, where you go? I wanna see you. And then once my hair dried, I let it dry naturally. I actually headed to the mall today and I had to do some returns and some exchanges. First, I went to Forever 21. If you want to see what I got more in depth, go check out my vlog channel. It'll be down below. To be heads or tails. I say no way, try again. Then I went to Lush, and I've actually never really seen an in-person bath bomb. I know this is like a tragedy, but they were so beautiful and I wanted to buy literally all of them. But first of all, I don't have a tub, so I couldn't. But they were so pretty just to look at and get clips of. They come if they bring me down. Life can be cruel. And then here's my outfit. My outfit is completely from Forever 21. And then all of my bags are from the mall, obviously. But yeah, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up for more routine videos. And I will see you guys with a new video very soon. Bye!